The main thing to me is always to, this sounds really basic, but to follow your heart. I think it's more important than anything. It might sound like a cliche, but that certainly has been, for me, the most important thing. And to be kind of very stubborn about it, almost kind of mindless about following your own kind of path, your own thread, and to listen to your own kind of voice as much as possible. Because it's very easy to be influenced by everything around you or what people think you should do or think you should sound like. It can be very hard to resist those voices, and not that you shouldn't listen to critique or anything like that, because I do that a lot and I ask for a lot of advice all the time. But I think there has to be that very stubborn kind of, because I think that's the only way you'll be original, if you're truly yourself. And one of the main tips I have for that is that you write music that you yourself want to listen to. Again, that sounds kind of obvious, but it isn't necessarily. If you feel that way, then you're all the more likely, it's more likely that other people will enjoy it too, you know? And that's where it starts for me. Whenever I prepare, the only thing I do is usually, whether it's for a concert or is for recording, is I just always warm up with a piece by Bach. I mean, usually a prelude and a fugue, usually B flat, is the perfect sort of warm up for me. I never really practice piano much. The only practicing I do is to just keep my fingers sort of agile, and I always, the only thing I use for that is Bach. So.